Hey guys, welcome to World Fantasy. My name is Jeffrey. I'm not finna set up no green screen or nothing like that today. I just want to get right into this video. I'm mad excited for Naruto Climbing Silver Episode 2 by Reanime Films, and we're gonna get right into it.
Allow me to demonstrate the skill of Shaolin, the special technique of shadow boxing.
Oh, snap. They did this well, man. That's crazy. Ah, that looks good. I like that shot, that was really cool. Come on, Asuna.
Give my thanks to Lord Jushin for me.
Come on, come on. Shigamari, you gotta hurry up, bro. Ah, this is intense, bro. All right, good. There you go, Shikamaru. Goat, bro. I'm telling y'all. That looks fire. I like how they did that. That's fire.
Hey, I told you to
fuck off.
It's over. We have reinforcements coming, and your partner's head is on.
Oh, Kakazoo! Why'd you let him do that to me?
You told me to stay out of it.
No, I didn't. Screw you. Bring my body over here. Kakazoo, please. Please bring my body over here.
Yo, I'm gonna run that back. I'm running that back.
My body over here.
One more time.
Why did? Screw you. Bring my body over here. Kakazoo, please. Please bring my body over here.
Okay. Dang. I look good.
Hey, what are you doing? Motherfucker! Why did you bring my body over here?
This is lighter.
Okay, move it out of the way. It looks like there's like 4 parts in the series. Still overall mad excited for it. That episode was absolutely crazy. I really like Hidan's actor like a lot. He's doing a really good job. But man,
awesome, bro.
But still, this episode was amazing. It was really dope. That one shot that I rewinded like 3 times, that job was looking good. They did the show justice in this, and I really appreciate it. Overall, this episode was really good. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, put on the notifications. You can follow me on Instagram. That's in the description. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Like the emancipation proclamation, when MCs approach with slang to set, then while they're running to the wall and back your head, I push a force, my force shift out, and I make a devil's power to the corpse's mouth. Well, I'm a messiah, I set the microphone on fire, rap style's Barry.
Harry, and carry like Mariah. I come from the Shaolin slum, and the hell I'm from is coming through with enough niggas, enough guns. So if you wanna come sweating, stressing, contesting, you can't be soft, swore.